Looks like everything's set.
Yeah. Rookie rigged this up for the steering wheel. We drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Look, Boozer, you and I both know it's probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Fuck yeah, I want this. Oh, but there's just one thing. Only a couple of bikers pull a dumbass stunt like this.
Just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn straight. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addy, I appreciate it, but Boozer and I, we gotta take care of some stuff.
Word gets around. Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. You can't do this alone.
This is crazy.
Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
Iron Mike! Iron Mike! Iron Mike! Iron Mike!
All right, listen up. The plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate. We're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. But what you gotta do, just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready?
I need to. You ready? Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until that.
Okay. All right! Let's do this!
Oh, God damn it, Boozer. Oh, God damn it. Are you going to kill Every goddamn one of you!
This more than you.
Sarah. I gotta get to Sarah. Come on now. Hang on, Sarah. I'm almost there.
It's sealed! Come on, get to the upper cave! Move it! Go! Get up there and start setting charges! I said go, goddammit, go!
Schizo. Son of a bitch, Schizo. I'm coming, Schizo. Oh, I gotta do it the hard way. Top of the cone. Gotta get to the top of the cone. Flamethrower. Shit. Oh, I gotta find a way past these guys. Sniper, I gotta get to the tower. I gotta take him out. Gotta get past these guys.
guard, you asshole. Almost there. Come on, keep going. Rickett, can you hear me?
Deke? We got him. We got him. Deke!
Made it. Hang on, sir. Snipers, damn it.
Up already.
Fuck you. You want me to blow us both to hell?
God damn it. You hear that? Hurry up.
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in. How many explosives did you set? Captain, we didn't have time to set them all.
Here's one.
What?
I got it, this arm.
God damn it! How many?
There.
It's three.
God
three, sir.
Where's the others?
Okay. I'm going down to get the detonator from Weaver. Hold the cave entrance.
I'm coming,
got
schizo.
That? No one gets down here. Yes, sir. Understood, sir. No one gets down. And stay off this goddamn channel. I have a compromise.
Yeah.
lost there. Now I got you. Here it is. Careful. Got it. That's it. Sorry, you're not blowing up shit today, Schizo. Not today.
Where's that goddamn detonator?
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting strapped in here.
Weaver, come on. You know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator?
Schizo, you better let him go.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, goddammit. Schizo, you better let him go. Yes, you son of
a... No!
Fuck.
Hey! Get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go! Weaver, get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
You one stubborn son of a bitch. You know that?
I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did, killing all those rippers.
Oh, yeah. You drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats!
Come on out!
You ain't world of solid.
I'll bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah, I want you to know.
Get in there.
I didn't want to kill that old man. I didn't. I didn't want to, Deke. But he gave me no fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't. He was want to kill me real bad. He followed me all the way back here. Came back here first. Didn't you? Oh, yeah, you came back for your girl. Oh, well, I got bad news for you, Deacon St. John. Never quit with you out of the crew. What are you too happy about that? But, sir, he cracked her like an egg!
I'll just take these.
Son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. You got that?
Something, Schizo. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shit. And I would have left you to the freeze. But hey, I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
But it's out there. We are safe in here. Nothing can touch us. Do you hear me? God has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground. We are safe in this place. We are safe. I don't know when or why, but I saw something a month ago, maybe. I felt something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can.
Deacon?
I'll have your side on. Sit. Let him go, Colonel. It's all over. Your militia is done. Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would.
Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing that would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here. Protected. Saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? Ah, it doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did when you started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No! Could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey. Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Addie.
Does anyone hear me? I can help. I'm a doctor.
It's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it!
Ricky, I need some help over here!
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah.
Does anyone hear me?
What do you need help with?
Hey! Hope you save some for me.
Boozer.
Sorry I'm late.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now that was a ride. What? You didn't think I'd blow myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey!
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kinda wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea than...
Ricky! Addie! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
All yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the Colonel's ideas were bad. Just the batshit crazy one.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You didn't miss my speech.
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
brother.
We did it. You did it.
Ah, man, you know, I gotta admit for a second there, I thought that you were,
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do. Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
You did it.
We did it.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but
okay.
Yeah.
I've never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Oh, shit. That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah. They're waiting for you.
God.
It's your cue.
Son of...
I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do, so I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, to make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters,
yeah,
what the hell are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do. What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
I thought you weren't gonna give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. How was it?
You know, it was all right. For an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know. Depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
Got good shit in stock today.
How's it going, Buzz?
I can fill your bike up. You probably need it. Don't beat her up too bad. Yeah, your bike's looking good now. Okay. Stop by anytime.
St. John, you out there? We got a job for you at the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Russell, okay. I'll head your way.
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. Come on! Fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Come back later, finish burning out these nests.
Here they are. Good.
I do, sweetheart.
Okay, open up.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, no more militia, huh? How's that going?
I kinda miss it, to be honest. Being a sergeant and all. There were some nice perks, you know? Well, what the hell, life goes on.
Yes, it does.
See, it didn't take you long to lose the red armband. I guess I don't blame you, you know, with everything that happened. How's it going there? Yep. Okay, then. Well, back to work. St. John, how's life in the shit?
How's it going? See you later.